Now, let me go ahead and do this shit, man. Now, this shit is often imitated but never duplicated. Now, you know Death Row was the first one to spend real money on videos. The first niggas to be hopping in 6-4s in videos. The first niggas to really have some real label love. We talking about niggas putting real ice on necklaces, niggas really doing things. House parties, niggas drinking on 40s, you know what I'm saying. Now, niggas are often imitated but never duplicated. And you know why niggas doing that shit? Because they want to be like us.
Yeah. Like us.